In this video, you'll learn how easy it is to deploy your ASP.NET MVC web application using DevExpress extensions. First, there are many ways to deploy your application, but the key is to include the required DevExpress runtime assemblies with your project deployment, and you can easily do this through Visual Studio using the copy local property. I want to deploy my MVC application to the local IIS web server, so let's open the Internet Information Services Manager. I'll navigate to the default website and right-click to add a new web application here. Then I'll set its alias, define its application pool to .NET 4, and define the physical path. Then I run Visual Studio as administrator and open my application. In the references, I select all the DevExpress assemblies, open their properties, and set copy local to true. This one setting saves you time because it will find the necessary runtime assemblies for you and include them in the bin folder of this project. Additionally, they'll be deployed with your project. Now I'll return to the Solution Explorer, right-click on my project and select Publish, add a new Publish profile, define the server and the site name, and validate the connection. In the Settings tab, I define the connection to the SQL Server and the required database. Here, I use my local SQL Server instance. Then I ensure my connection settings are correct. In the Preview tab, you can see the list of files that will be published. Then I click Publish and make sure that the site deployment ended successfully. Finally, I run the browser and open my site by its name. We can see that the site has deployed successfully and it only took about a minute. Thanks for watching, and thank you for choosing DevExpress.